here several years ago in fall, but now I am driving here in April. If you have plenty of time, there are a couple of cozy cafes and a campground to stay a night or two to explore. We were driving northbound this time and met light snow and high elevation. In my mind, an old song is coming and repeat again and again. How many years must a mountain exist before it is washed to the sea? The answer.
Drive here if you have acrophobia, hence each side of the road have no guardrails and huge drops. There is no reflection on the hood of my Jeep, but the sky. This is a small town called Boulder, and we could see snow on the sides of the road and on mountains as soon as we passed the town. We also had snowfall when we climbed up to the mountains.